What do you do for fun? I create software. So last night I was sitting around and I was a little bored and I saw this little email which was written in a very columnar style. So you have a narrow column and it looks good on the mobile phone. So I decided to create a little utility that would do that. And this is the utility that I was able to whip up in about 15 minutes. And I just spent about 5 minutes more this morning to put in some finishing touches. So it's very simple. All you need to do is this. Paste in your email here. So if you got a big chunk of text, write it naturally. Don't worry about putting the line breaks anywhere at all. And once you're done, put in your email here. Now this is actually copied over from another email that I got. And just click on columnize it. First, you can set the level. By default, it's set to 3. Click on columnize it and boom, you have a columnar email nicely in a column. You can change the level you want. So if you want narrower email, you can change the level. If you want a little broader email, you can change that all the way up to 6. So, you know, it's pretty wide here already. So you can play with it a little. So this little utility is going to be available to all the guys who are on my list very soon. And it's going to be something nice that they can use in their business daily very easily. Click on a button, get a columnar email. So easy.